bunch of honest man, celebrity game, on the road to success. We're doing this thing, man, so we gotta go on and pull it off.
That's why
right now it ain't looking great because, you know, we ain't got our shot 5 here yet, but don't worry about it, you know what
I mean? I like that shirt, man.
Yeah, man, that's
good. I like that.
It's a winning
that's
shirt.
That's a winning shirt.
It's a winning shirt, Tiger. Tiger the Writer, man, you see the writing notes right here on the shirt, man. We're gonna get it in.
Yeah! The world is watching. DJs ain't doing shit. It's over for them.
See that nigga with that gay head, man? Look at that, man.
Oh,
we can't say gay. That's NBA. I'm sorry.
Bye! Once again,
they ain't got enough motherfucking players because there ain't enough good DJs.
Hey, man, let me just say this. Over half the niggas over there don't even rap. Them niggas be on the playground, but they don't rap niggas because all you in my camp because you smoke blunts with me. Get out of here, nigga.
Hey, man, he was right.
Actually,
we spit a quick 16.
Uh-oh. That's Sal, referee.
Are you coaching today, man?
Are you coaching?
Sure. We're
the referee, the coach.
We'll show that.
This is where we stop right here.
Cool today.
Okay, so we stop right here. Now, normally, you know what I'm saying? Right now, he's disturbing the peace.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? He's disturbing the peace. We're friends after this. One-on-one.
Right. It's over for him. Hurrah!
I'm the hurrah. Proud sponsor of the Arts vs. DJs.
Yeah, man, Big Rick, we doing big things.
Big Rick. Done did that. In the hell. In the gym.
Done did that.
Bring all your wavers, huh?